I want to speak directly to all the Dreamers in New York today. You're a valued and respected part of our state. You've played by the rules and paid your taxes and have more than earned the right to live and work in this great country. President Trump's actions today aren't just an attack on you. They're an attack on every New Yorker who knows and cares about you and an attack on core American values. I want you to know that I'll be filing suit against the Trump administration to protect you and the values we all share as New Yorkers. I want to assure you that I will raise my voice and use all the legal tools at my disposal to guarantee that you continue to be a part of the great American promise. Stay strong and keep up the fight.